DJ Ben, you Ben, Ben, Ben Dana.
SMD, everybody, blah, blah, blah. And you get on here talking about, nah, it ain't nothing like that. We just joke like that. No, the fuck we don't. Where in New York do we joke like that? That is really the only, saying that and calling somebody a rat is really like the only reason why you would die, bro. You can disrespect him, like his mom, his girl, his kid. Not mine, though, bro. Not mine, bro. You can die for all those things I just said, but in general.
Warning. 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 Tonight's forecast is a total blackout.
You know what that means, baby, baby.
It's the Blackout with DJ Bandana Black.
Yeah, it's your boy Taj, man. I want to give a big, big shout out to my brother, my guy, DJ Bandana Black, the Blackout Buffalo Stand Up, God Squad, Free Dick Wolf, Leo.
What's good, Buffalo? This your boy, Uncle Murder, from Brooklyn, East New York. And you already know I'm rocking with the homie DJ Bandana Black, Mr. Well Connected, even more respected, the Blackout.
This the King of Philly, Gilly the Kid, and kings only rock out with kings. So you know I'm rocking out with my man, DJ Bandana Black, a.k.a. Mr. I Am Buffalo. Huh?
Hey, yo, what's poppin', man? It's your boy Spills, and you are now tuned into The Blackout, hosted by DJ Bandana Black, Mr. Well Connected, even more respected. You already know we got love for you. Westside Stand Up.
DJ Ban Ban Bandana!
Nah, Rowdy. Hell nah, Rowdy. This ain't the time to be scared, bro. This is not the fucking time to be scared, bro. First of all, good morning. You already know. They not like us, but shouts out to Canada. Best coffee in the world, bro. By this, I should get a sponsorship with Tim Hortons, bro. I try to shout these niggas out every video, bro. This is crazy. But listen. This shit ain't at room temperature now, too. I gotta heat this up. But listen. Rowdy Rebel, bro. Rowdy Rebel, right? So we're gonna get right to it. We're not even gonna put the intro. I'm gonna play the clip that I'm actually talking about. First of all, I wanna say this first of all. I'm gonna play this clip first, and then we're gonna talk. But Rowdy Rebel, what the fuck is blah 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 blah? I know you're probably thinking like, what the fuck did I just say? Same thing I was thinking, like, what the fuck did he just say? Watch
DJ
this, bro.
Ben 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 Dana.
I just said that because it's like that's, you know why I just
see? I was thinking the same thing. This nigga sound completely different when he was like, man, niggas asked me what I said. It is what it is. I said what I said. And he got a little bit more different energy when he was actually saying his initial post. Now, I'm going to play the rest of this clip, right?
Niggas talking on the net, so what's to talk about? Said what I said, so ain't nothing else to talk about. Dirty in this big old busy, that shit is sorted out. Hashtag what? We ain't even got to call him out.
It might get copyright strike. Adam and it might copyright strike it. So if the rest of this video is muted, it's because they copyright strike it. But basically, what he says in this video is, I'm sorry for saying that to the Hoovers. I didn't mean all Hoovers. My bad, LA. I don't want no problems. Adam 22, you tried to set me up, and I sobered up and realized that that was a badass idea, bro. That's basically what he said. Now, did he say those exact words? No, but when you watch what he said, this is basically what he said, bro. This is basically what Rowdy Rebel said, bro. Now, I think that this is wrong only because you don't understand. You put other people from New York, just New York in general, in danger by doing this sucker shit, Rowdy Rebel. By doing this sucker shit, you put other people from New York in danger because you was big Mr. SMD, everybody, blah, 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 and you get on here talking about, nah, it ain't nothing like that. We just joke like that. No, the fuck we don't. Where in New York do we joke like that? That is really the only, saying that and calling somebody a rat is really like the only reason why you would die, bro. You can disrespect a nigga mom, his girl, his kid. Not mine, though, bro. Not mine, bro. You could die for all those things I just said. But in general, I'm just saying, bro. But now, we don't play like that, Rowdy. You just scared, bro. And I understand it. I would be scared, too, Rowdy. Like, let's make this clear. Let's make this clear, Rowdy. I ain't saying you pussy because you scared. I'm saying it's a natural feeling to be scared, nigga. You just said F the whole left side of the map, basically, but the whole left side of the map is intertwined in this whole side of the map, and basically you knew that you fucked up, bro. So when you knew that you fucked up, you had two choices, bro. You could have really just apologized and listen, bro, I knew the perk was fake, but I still ate it. You should have just said that, said you was fucked up off a pill, something like that, bro, because you just getting on there basically apologizing and then speaking a different language, that shit made you look crazy, bro. And like I said, you put other people from New York in danger because they're probably not going to bump into you. You're going to make sure they don't bump into you, right? So they're probably not going to bump into you, but one of them young Hoover niggas who want to earn their stripes, just one of them not like us niggas, just pick any one of them niggas that was in a Kendrick video, and they see your ass in L.A. or anywhere across the map, bro, or anybody from New York, especially on that side of the map, it's going to be bad, bro. It's going to be bad, bro. Only reason why it doesn't happen the other way is because New York isn't unified. Like, we beef with each other and everybody else. So, it's not unified. It's not like it's not the same thing, bro. You really fucked up, Rowdy, because now your little friends, 5-year foreign, gonna think you can go to the West Coast. And I understand he tied and all that too. So don't hop in my comments saying, no, big 5-year, you know what I'm saying? All that throwing gang signs. So I understand that, bro. But there's some niggas on the other side of the coast who don't fuck with the niggas who fuck with 5-year, who feel like him saying SMD LA and SMD the Hoovers, they might want to earn their stripes if they see this nigga, bro. And I don't know about like young wild niggas from your area, but young wild niggas from my area, when they want to do something, bro, like once the shiesty mask come on, it ain't no talking, bro. Once the shiesty mask come on, somebody gotta get shot. So it's either you or the person that they going after, bro. So y'all might want to chill with that, bro. That's crazy, bro. And Bobby Smurder, bro, pray for Bobby Smurder, bro. Pray for Bobby Smurder, bro. Because it's not safe for him, bro. He don't even got the gangster persona no more. Like, he out here with the boy shorts on and twerking and shit like that, talking about your hoochie daddy and shit like that. Can you imagine this nigga? Like, imagine he at one of these concerts and shit like that, little hoochie daddy shorts on, talking about he pop locking a city girl and shit like that. And next thing you know, niggas on hood, or whatever niggas be saying, because of some shit that Rowdy Rebel said when he was high, bro. Now he getting dragged out of the club because some shit that you saying, you got on here apologizing and shit, bro. At the end of the day, bro, y'all don't see what Adam 22 is doing, bro. Like, y'all don't see what Adam 22 is doing. It's genius, but y'all don't have a problem with it. I don't have a problem with it. You know why I don't have a problem with it? Because I don't live in LA or New York City. So, like, none of this shit really affects me either way. Like, it's just that, well, not this New York shit do affect me, bro. I ain't gonna hold you because they group us all together, bro. So, like, when I go to LA, and they, well, I'm not going to LA, first of all. That gang hat shit, bro, I can't do the gang hat shit. That's the only thing I can't do in LA, bro. Like, I can mind my business. I could probably, like, maneuver through not going through this hood. And I do say buzz a lot instead of cuz. Like, we just where we from and we with the B and all that. Yeah, I probably couldn't go to LA. But I wouldn't go to LA anyways, bro. I wouldn't go to LA anyways, though, because of the hat shit. Like, how the fuck I can get killed over a hat? Like, how I'm from Buffalo, New York, right? I'm from Buffalo, New York. It's probably a hood in LA, the Buffalo Pie Rules and shit like that, and I get killed wearing a Buffalo hat in LA, bro. Like, that's not even fair, bro. Like, how the fuck y'all steal everybody hat and make it like some gang shit, and we can't even wear it in y'all? Bro, that's not fair. That, first of all, we don't even be winning games, bro. Buffalo don't even be winning games. So I got to deal with my team not even winning games, and I might die for wearing the shit in LA. LA and Chicago, like, if you ever, like, in LA and Chicago, you're like, yo, Bandana, I thought I just seen you. Don't even inbox me. You didn't see me in LA or Chicago, bro, because I'm not going to either one. I'm not going to LA or Chicago ever. Niggas like, nah, Chicago not even that bad. I seen too many Chief Keef videos growing up, bro. Remember, I'm a little bit older than y'all. I seen too many Chief Keef videos growing up, bro. I'm not going to Chicago. They talking about the whole thing not like that. Bullshit. He was in different locations in each one of them videos. All them shits look the same, bro. But anyways, y'all hop in the comments. I'm gonna play the contest. DJ Bandit the Black, Mr. Well Connected, more respect than Mr. Hashtag, I am Buffalo. Oh yeah, they did say the Bills play today too. I'm not into sports, by the way. I'm dropping this video today too. I'm probably gonna get canceled in my city. I'm not into sports at all, period. Only reason I knew, because my man went to the store to try to find a hat yesterday. So he told me that the Bills game was today, but then I just said about the Bills not winning, and then today they play. So if they don't win, they gonna say it was Bandit the Black fault. I'm from Niagara Falls anyways.
It was because of, like, in response to, like, the Pop Smoke Blockstar interview.
Oh, no, I just said that because it's like, that's, you know why. You know why I said that.
They can't stand the facts. Nope. A lot is insane. They can't stand his raps. I'm so Buffalo like I'm Bandana Black. I'm from the 716. We determined and we discipline. Oh, that's your man. Better get him for you missing that.
DJ Bandana.